In this practice, find the inverse Laplace transform of s over s squared plus 9. So we derive the Laplace transform of the trigonometric functions. So Laplace transform of the sine functions, sine kt, is equal to the k over s squared plus k squared. And also, we derived Laplace transform of the cosine functions. It becomes s over s squared plus k squared. So, if you compare these two cases with the s over s squared plus 9, you can easily find s appears in the numerators in the case of the cosine functions. We should use the Laplace transform of the cosine functions. Then you can easily find that the k squares correspond to the 9. So k is actually 3. So we could find the Laplace transform of the cosine 3t is equal to the s over s squared plus 9. So from this equations, inverse Laplace transform of the s over s squared plus 9 is equal to cosine 3t. Okay, this is the answer to this practice.